the monkey. The monkey's no kin to me. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine didn't swing from a tree. There are some people, it's funny. There are some people, it's true. People who think their first father and mother would have been better off than a zoo. But I'm no kin to the monkey. The monkey's no kin to me. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine didn't swing from a tree. In the Bible we read of creation, how that God made all bird to wail. But nowhere in scripture do we find that mankind was made with a long furry tail. Oh, I'm no kin to the monkey. The monkey's no kin to me. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine didn't swing from a tree. We see that God made man in his image. Therefore, Adam wasn't any old wimp. But for those who would teach and believe evolution, they think Adam was the name of a chimp. Oh, I'm no kin to the monkey. The monkey's no kin to me. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine didn't swing from a tree. We read that God really cares for all people, but through sin man God's image was lost. So it was not for the animals, but for each person Jesus came and that he died on the cross. Oh, I'm no kin to the monkey. The monkey's no kin to me. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine didn't swing from a tree. So let's get busy and tell everybody that for sin Christ has paid every debt, and that by simply believing they can have salvation, but it doesn't mean a thing to their pet. Oh, I'm no kin to the monkey. The monkey's no kin to me. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine didn't swing from a tree. I don't know about your ancestors, but mine did not swing from a tree.